My friend has something to say.
Hey, David.
Did you guys cut us in line?
Did I cut you in line?
Are you vlogging?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Arrest me.
You guys cut us in line. I just want to make that clear to the video.
I cut you in line, David Dobrik.
You shouldn't have cut us in line.
Why?
Because you're going to buy everybody's food now.
Okay, deal.
I want to pay for everyone in line behind me.
Because I want to teach her about cutting in line.
If she was behind us, she would have gotten her meal paid for.
What did we learn here today?
Don't cut in line.
Don't cut in line.
Yes, bro.
To wonder where we're going. Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take in every moment. Who am I?
Why are you all paying for? I'm sorry, my bad.
Because there are these girls that cut us in line, so we decided to pay for a couple people behind us instead.
Respect.
To teach people about cutting.
Respect.
Who are we to wonder where we're going?
You do realize.
By accident.
I know.
I would never cut you.
I'm not actually mad. But your friend's mad.
What the fuck is going on? I just want to get back to my fucking dorm. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing.